was shooting that. It looked like a shadow of Darth Vader. They're like, Johnny's got the pink laser, and he's like, the pink laser's the strongest. Target down. But they all do the same damage. God. Damn it. Target down. Look at the shadows behind the guys when I shoot at them. Target down. I guess you can't see it on that one. Target down. Target down. I see it on some of them, but not the other. Target down. It was like animated shadow too. It looked like they were running. It was weird. It looked like a Darth Vader running. Nobody in that one. Nobody in that one. Does the health thingy work? The health thingy works. Yeah, surprise! Behind the door is another hallway! Ba-da-ba-da. It's like, I'd like what's behind door 3, Alex. And they're like, behind door 3 is the same thing that's behind every other door. Target down. Target down. Okay, this one has, what's that, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people in it. People in this hallway, guys. Target down. Look at this. When I was shooting at them earlier, their guns are making animations like they were shooting, but they weren't actually shooting at me. They were just standing there holding onto a gun that was shaking. Target down. Look at that guy. Look at him over there. It's making the gun animation. Same with him. There's no bullets going anywhere. Nobody's shooting at me. What the hell? Target down. I think they just perpetually make the animation, target and down. Only when they see you does it actually, like, shoot a bullet. Yeah, check out the sweet, fucking awesome leaning. Okay, base cleared. Yeah, okay, see. Well done, you've defeated the invaders and provided safe refuge. I haven't done any of the other bases. Well, I did those two. But if you beat the alpha base, it's like, you got it, you did it. So, I've already beaten all these except for this last one, Nova Base here. So I'm going to beat that, and then I'm going to move on to my other game, which I don't actually have the other game, but I do have a demo of it. So we'll check it out and see how it's going. Oh, God damn it. No, fuck it. Fuck it. Just fuck it. I'm okay. All right. Let's get my other game going here. One second. Let me put on some music for you guys while I do this. I'm actually going to just buy it because it's a dollar, and, then I can have it for forever. One second. Play some music for you. More of that horrible music that I was already playing. I'm sure you guys love that. Oh, shit. Now it's gonna start, like, 3 times. Let me get this other one up here. Mm-hmm. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, that didn't work. Dang. All right, I'm just gonna do it this way. Yes, that's what it looks like. I don't know. Don't ask me.
Wilson is playing Dota.
Jesus Christ.
He is a major pro and already has 3 kills. But then something terrible happens.
That's really loud.
His Dota-hating dad comes home from work early.
Son, I am disappointed. I told you to code me a butterfly game.
But Dad, I'm still downloading the compiler.
Downloading the compiler, my dick! That's the last straw. Come with me!
So released into the wild, Wilson must now fend for himself. What challenges await him? Only time will tell.
Fucking fuck me, right? Oh my god. I'm trying, people. I'm trying. I am trying really hard. I'm trying really hard. I know! I alt-entered, it didn't work. It doesn't alt enter, and then it doesn't do a window capture either, for whatever reason. Yeah, that's the window capture of it. So, and if I try to make it any bigger, that's all it does. That's all it does! So, I'll just crop this, Yeah. If I can't crop this. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to crop it, but I am not seeing how to do that. I see reset cropping, but I don't see... cropping specifically. And the great thing about this is it doesn't show up in my mixer. So there's my volume mixer and it doesn't show up. Drag the corner, he says. pressing Alt and trying to drag. Oh, Jesus. I don't know what that was. Oh, fucking get off. Jesus. Yeah, if I press Alt, it does not let me drag the corners of this. Yeah, I could turn down all of the volumes, sure. Yeah, I know on OBS, I'm in OBS. I can't drag the screen around. Oh, well, that's almost better. I think this is just how I'm going to have to play it, because I can't alt and click and drag any of this. And I don't want to make you guys sit around and wait for me to figure this out. So I think we're just going to make this happen with this really cool guy that's walking around at the Dota Cafe.
Hello. Oh, kicked Jesus. You out of your house, huh? That's tough. Maybe you ought to cut back on the Dota.
How did
Let's just say I hear things, voices, if you will, in my head.
Oh, cool.
That's insane.
Well, all ballers are.
All right.
What is a baller?
How did I know you were going to ask that?
How did you know?
Insanity!
Okay.
Baller is a rich dude who hears voices in his head.
All right.
Hey, what's your name?
Attical. Attical Fasse.
My name's Attical Wilson Face. Cooper.
Wilson Cooper? How did I know you'd have two last names for a name?
Okay, how about smoking? Not smoking. Click.
What are you doing?
I just collected the cash from my bakery, and now I'm just enjoying a cigarette.
Where is the cigarette you are enjoying?
Nowhere.
Oh. Good. Car.
Check out that sports car.
What sports
car? Why would I need to do that? It's mine.
Your bakery makes enough money for you to afford that car?
Fuck yeah! You can afford all sorts of bonus stuff with any business, so long as you remember rule number one.
Rule number one?
Buy low, sell high.
This is really good. This is really good voice acting. Yeah, it's really good. High quality. I'm trying to click it, and it won't let me click it.
Hey, can you teach me to be a bowler? No, I've got stuff to do.
And then he just walks away.
Hey, kid.
What?
Yeah?
I dropped $1,000 note just then. I'll give you $10 to pick it up.
Okay, here.
Lesson number...